It's the rematch from the finals a year ago. Cavs in Golden State, and Draymond Green just lighting it up in the first quarter. Gets the block there and the triple there. He had 10 points in the opening 12 minutes as well as 6 rebounds. Meanwhile, Steph Curry not feeling too great. Strained right calf in the first half. Poor shooting as well, just 2 of 7 in the first 24 minutes, but he did return in the second half. This is Steph doing what Steph does, going right by the defense for the little lay-in plus the foul on Timofey Mozgov. Golden State taking control of the game. They're up 57-49. Meanwhile, in the fourth, look at LeBron track down Klay Thompson and smack that shot. He was the game's leading scorer here, getting the big two-handed throwdown. He was 10 of 26 from the field, had 25 points in the game. But in the end, just too much from the Warriors. Steph, subpar by his crazy standards, but it was enough. 19 points on 6 of 15 shooting, and Golden State gets the win 89-83.